Hi, this is Michael from High Tech Trader. Today we're looking at a Boekel Orbitron Rotator 1. In the shipping process, we disconnect the top. And I just wanted to point out to you, this top does become detached. This does pull out. All you do is snap it back in. All right. What you're going to do is take the two screws supplied it, overlap it, and screw your head in. All right. Thank you very much from HiTechTrader.com. This is the Boekel Orbitron Rotator 1.